lift them, run them tomorrow. Then they get a 48-hour haul pass. So they need to manage it the right way so they come back fresh and ready to go.
Was one of those accomplishments this week really evaluating some of those younger guys that you're ready to step up and make an impact the second half of the schedule?
Yeah, I think so. And, you know, for some it's keep proving that you should be in there over the other guys. And for others it's just adding good depth so we don't have to play the other guys so much. So it was good. Those guys are progressing. And, you know, and the old guys, it's good for the old guys. So clean up a lot of the mistakes we made.
Did they handle it with maturity and hopeful? I mean, coming off?
Yeah, I think so. I didn't come off any day saying they weren't ready to go. But, you know, this team's been that way the whole year. They're a good group. They're a focused group. Doesn't mean they're coming out there and can't wait to practice on an open date. Very well.